It takes a little while for them to get their heads around it. They've normally got another qualifying round. Not so this time. It is the potential, the last chance to dance. You are going to have to be red hot. Greg Morgan got it bogged into the hairpin. Going a lot better this time. This is where the boats caused him a few issues. That left hand of the boat is not handled. A little bit of a readjustment on the steering wheel. You heard the boat just getting bogged down big time there. 377 cubic inch rotor just spinning the impellers. Not gripping at all. So Greg Morgan now into the run for line. And a 50.494, so his quickest time of the day.